Alrighty. And I get put in the basement. Excuse me. Alright, well. See what we can get. Anything to help. Another wraith. Crappy toolkit. What's going on? Let's see. Alright, he's that way. Let's see, the gen he was doing was over there. Apparently means. See, is there one anywhere near the middle here I can do? So that way he's gotta go one way and another. Oh, fuck it. I guess I'll go for the save. Oh, fuck. He's in. It's the basement right there. Yep. Shit, all right. So he's got a crappy version of Ruin. See if we can find it. Shit. Thought that was it. Camping? No. Fuck off, dude. Pretty sure you saw me now. Oh, it's too late. Can't get her anyway. He's dead. Is this ruined? There it is. No gen's done. I just now got ruined. I'm just gonna have to go for points at this point. Knew it kind of took him out of invisibility for a second, which ain't really worth his shit, but I was just kind of curious. I know he's camping fucking right around here. He missed. Dick. It took dude that fucking long. He's on the other side of the map. And not doing a damn thing. And it took him that long to do a gen. A single gen. Did he see me? Apparently not. Right back on my gen. Because I at least want trapdoor for this bullshit. At least the possibility of trapdoor. How about that? Yeah, and that gen sucked to do. Very much so out in the open. Dude's running that way. I'm not gonna be able to do all the gens over there and then leave all this shit, dude. Moron. He lost the other guy. Oh. If he runs over here. There's probably a shit ton of pallets over that way. Let me go through the window. That window. Start running this way. See if I can lure him that way so maybe they can get a. Gen's done over there. Get him away from the basement or something. Uh-huh. Pull out of a locker or something. Decisive strike, maybe. When you only need one gen left to do, it is better to everybody get up on it if you have at least three people. And two people can work on a gen, somebody else can go somewhere else to draw him off, maybe. Or like I said, when he runs off to chase one person, just keep going back to the gen. He's still chasing that dude. We're gonna get this gen done though. Dude, if he's smart, went to the door. Good boy. Alright. I have not been using my borrowed time as efficiently as I should be. Ooh, he made a beeline to that guy. I wonder if he's got Noid. Oh, speaking of using borrowed time. Get the fuck on, buddy. Aw. I tried. That dude was paying attention and had gotten, like, started running as soon as he hit the ground, he might have made it. Nah, he's dead. She's doing that. Ha! I have no idea what the hell's going on there. She thinks she's gonna wiggle out, or that there's no hooks. There's a hook. Oh, that's a locker. I gotta see this. She ain't even wiggling, is she? Now she's wiggling. Just letting her go. Whatever. Let's see, why is that in my face? There we go. Alright, well, works for me.